watching KOAT Action 7 News. Coverage you can count on.
Good morning, 8:27 right now. I'm Todd Kurtz. This just into the Action 7 newsroom. The four people killed in a plane crash near the Doñana County Fairgrounds last night have been identified. The plane was a medical transport aircraft bound for Phoenix, left the Las Cruces airport with a patient and then three-person medical crew and crashed south of I-10. The patient was a 59-year-old Las Cruces man. All three crew members were from El Paso.